But it will be repaired and it will be put back in situ. You can see from the walls around here we've deliberately left it as it was and it will stay like this so that you can see what condition the block was in when it was taken over. So here we have the main PBX room where the telephones came into the building, and you can see the first fix electrical that's taken place. A small door which we've had widened in order that it's disabled access, and this will become our main entrance. Okay, so this was one of the important rooms, it's the toilet, and you can see they're just removing the paint, ready for decorating. So we've got the windows here, you can see are rotten places and they're going to be replaced. Okay, so we're on the roof here and you can see the new concrete slab that's been laid and the guttering along the edge to collect the rainwater. Okay, over here we have the incinerator which had cracked and was dilapidated, and it's been totally rebuilt. What we've still to do is we've got the earthworks to finish, which will be grass seeded, and we need to finish the mechanical and electrical inside, the decoration and some of the woodwork.